It's March 2018. And I've been doing a lot of praying. And through my prayers, I've gotten some answers. I realized that when I was young, a group selected me for a very evil, evil outcome. They started controlling my mind, and they sort of possessed me. And I went on Zoloft about 3 weeks ago. And I started repairing my mind from the damage they caused. And through my prayers and medicine, I started realizing how controlled I had been. And I didn't know through sleep deprivation, they were getting full control of me. I didn't know they were putting thoughts in my head that I was saying until they showed me proof online. I didn't know they had been doing dirty things to me, taking nude pictures without my awareness, through cameras and things. And I didn't know that they had abused me for so long. To somebody came forward and actually told me recently that they hated all the bad things that had been done to me and all the years I had been abused. They told me it was a very rich elite group. And they didn't want me to have sex with other men. They didn't want me to have sex with my husband, but they wanted to photograph me nude and have complete control of my mind and body. This elite group is supposed to be running a lot of people's lives without them knowing what's being done to them. I've been living in fear for all these years, and I've been threatened every day. Finally, I just prayed to God, and I realized that fear is something that we use to warn us about something that is evil. And fear is also something that helps protect us by bringing us close to God through our vulnerability. And I decided to just leave everything over to God. And I realized that it gave me inner strength. And today I am mentally, totally impaired for life. Totally mentally broken. I used to be so outgoing. I used to be so happy and optimistic. I used to be free-spirited, and I trusted my thoughts. And in those days when I was strong, they hated me for it, and they wanted to diminish me. So then they did. And they started sending me pictures of mice. And today, as I know, I'm completely broken, but with what I have left, I'm going to try to succeed. I'm going to try to build self-confidence. I know if I hadn't been so kind, they couldn't have abused me. And I hope they stop abusing me in the future.